You look like that yesterday, ready to go. You call it a curveball. We talked to Dwayne Ward earlier about that. He also had a curveball that everybody called a slider. It looked like a really tight curveball at the very least. It didn't affect a lot of guys before you, not being 6'5". Is that something that you've been fighting against forever?
Yeah, my whole life. But just as long as I'm down in the zone, I am able to get tilt and downward playing on the ball when I'm down in the zone. It's just not as easy for me because I'm obviously not 6'5", so it's not easy to throw at that angle. But when I'm down in the zone, the ball does have pretty good trajectory down.